As you may recall, sir, one of the provisions of Plan R provides that once the go code is received, the normal SSB radios in the aircraft are switched into a special coded device, which I believe is designated as CRM114. Now, in order to prevent the enemy from issuing fake or confusing orders, CRM114 is designed not to receive at all, unless the message is preceded by the correct three-letter code group prefix.